Please give a fantastic welcome here at Ibrox this afternoon.